Everybody, it's King Loser 74. Welcome back to Pigman 2. In the last episode, we complete the flower got the white flower garden, and we done the absent old thing, and we got the treasure, which is in this level. And in this episode, we're going to the Black Simple. Now, what I said in the last episode, I'm going to show you what those ultra powerful leads are. This place is everything what it always does for a long time. This is everything always goes on with it. It's light of the distances of mushroom and the screen of river of light and it's always the purple. 100 years. Yay! You suck! I think I've read this one. And let's check out treasures. Let's try this. The life and health of all our students, when it always comes to human every single time, but it doesn't have to be with the expert to us. Okay, I read some of that soon later. Okay, so now we're going there. The blacksmith. Cool. Let's jump in. Unit! And what is this? We have a... Good morning! The white sign, my older owner's space. It's always the most one thing ever. Call them out on my base and the A button! Yes, at last we notice of the dumb ship once have little creatures and point into the ship. Alright, so what do you want to do? Get a look. Alright, so we need purples because, same as last time, Jack and Conroy did, when he was digging for the bridge, he absolutely, went to a big must on the stand, and so, yeah, we are going to actually do that. Alright, that thing, you wanna get purples. Get purples at. We have lellos. Look, off the buzz of this of cutting. This is a fun thing ever. It's a weary of the year. Yes, helping. Yes. One of them has met his friend. Okay, those are Shewix, and I'm not going to lose. Okay, thank you. Alright, so you're gonna kill those first. Oh yeah. Okay, now we done that. Thank God. Get those little creatures. And it's already wrong! I swear I hate those enemies. But first, let me understand it or killing this. And fight with power, man. I mean, this game is just giving me good luck on this game. Alright, and here's another really wrong as always. Alright, first things first, you want to, who has, greatest defensive of pigment? Alright, so you want to get Louie over here, with the, one purple right there. You want a ton of throwing pigment! Pigman is very good to throw! Oh, I forgot about the purples. The slip. Yeah, see? This is what I mean. Let's slip off for 10 seconds. That no, you are. Get up here! Alright, so we have a... Alright, those are snitching bugs. Why do I have to kill them? You have to throw a ton of bananas! That was a bad idea to do right there. Close. Hey. Oh no! I die! That's not good. Oh no! We have the wither right in. You were hiding there the whole time! Well, interesting, as always. Pebbles. Thank God there are no nectars. Gosh. Seriously about nectars. I just really hate them. Alright, so we have a fire bug. It's not actually that bad, but we use red potion. Attack! Don't look at me! Don't look away! Don't look away!
Yeah!
Yeah! Power of the taste! Oh no, not good. Attack! With your nemesis of pressures! So now that's done with. Now you want to tag along this gate. Now you want to get Louie back there really quickly. Just in case that my guide in after me. Okay, seriously, if he after me, I'm gonna really shut the game. Alright, just keep smashing the A button. Okay, if you notice, if you go past from there with the pigment, some eggs are gonna drop down here, I guess. Alright, so you wanna do that. And all in all, we take the, lights. And... Okay, it's a little baby asleep! And I think it'll be alright with a potion. Alright, so when those guys are gonna do really, really good, and me and the purples are gonna do something else. And the purples, they're going to offend this enemy. Maybe not. Okay. Attack! Yay! Wow, okay. What is this? Yes, those are spider webs and they cover things and okay, you know what they cover? You really wanna know? They cover potions. Yes, cover potions is really good. For some reasons. Yeah, it's really good to help you. I don't need any more words, but that's gonna take down this, and I'm gonna get a purple state here because there's gonna be something important in the later of the game. Oh my god. Ha! Thank you! Alright, just try and smash this. Oh god, they're doing well! They're doing well! Come on! Dig for honor! And don't you dare carry that! Alright, so you might need a crowbar. Not really that many. gonna get 10 whites. And the guys are gonna be really helpful for doing this, because look, there's gonna be something really important in the fictional game. Yes, you may. Okay, these are one of the enemies. Those are the creatures who eat your potions. Not good. Oh, got this one! Defend attack. So you wanna have those guys. Those guys are gonna be main enough helping. This way. Yeah, why not? Just carry him. I don't need him. I need you to carry him. Alright, now you wanna get those guys to do the good deed. Alright, what's this? We have purple! Amazing, how this is a barrier. It's escaped. It must be an instant of mobile. I'm going to shoot it. Alright, so what does the ship do with them? He actually just. Yeah, why not? I can just take him. Alright, those guys are gonna do something else. They're gonna make bluffing creatures of. Lellos. Little Pigman has been childless and always one thing, the greatest of event of light. How can this be an ultimate of Olimor, greatest and others? Yeah, you other in a demo makeup robot. And alright, so that's what they do, they just grow in the tree. Okay. They don't actually do that. You wanna throw many dead lilies. Alright, so you wanna throw that many, and I think we should be all did this one? Yeah. Oh great, now we have the introduction of Purple! Captain Olimor, this fears of this fruit of purple strawberry. It's always an ultimate instance of season! Yay! Oh hell, great, go up! Was one thing ever. It's the start of this L, plus the L butter, yay! Alright, for the, you know. Alright, so you want to throw those guys here. And look at you do that. It's for the job! Alright, so now we have one berry. Yeah, why not? We'll probably get some more. We want to be really quickly and not you! You, for innocent of God, must die! You want to be really quickly because I want to tag along a dungeon. Because I need to do this. And there's a treasure up there. I'm not going to actually get that treasure. I'm gonna get that treasure when we come back in here. Okay? A deep swear. You're gonna tell me, oh, you're not gonna get that treasure because you're so afraid. But guess what, Gabe? I got a little message for you. No! I'm not afraid! And, oh, crap. I think we might even quickly do that. Oh my god, just hurry up. I need to get rid of you, Pigman! You're so useless to me! I need to get rid of those Pigmen really quickly because I need Lellos in the dungeon as well. And I think we need 5 whites, of course, because there's gonna be buried treasure in the level. Okay, not that! Oh my god, what are you thinking? Now do that. There's so many words we're going. Let's take. Alright, so we need about 5 whites. And purples, I think I should need about. Alright, going. What's for words? Okay. I'm gonna be really quickly. No, don't even pick him up because the lead was better. And oh my god, where are they? Okay, I wanna be really quickly. Come on! Come on! Put that in there. And oh crap, I did not watch him. Okay. Oh, seriously? Keep looking. Quick. I don't have very much time. Okay, let's go with about 9. Oh god, hurry up! Okay, you know what? Don't hurry up! Come on, let's just keep moving! Come on! Screw you, tree potion. Oh god, I need my little slippy leaves. I don't think we're not gonna make it. Come on. I need to beat this. Need to beat this. It's about time they did this. Alright, come on! Okay, I think that should be good. Screw you. And there it is. The dungeon. Serve me of awesome ending of beginning. Of Crypto of Unite of Sudden. Alright, so, I'm gonna with the white, but... Okay, why not? We go for that many because, there's gonna be something really important in the game I really want to do. Because there's gonna be something really special in there. And it's called the Queen of Candy Pearl something. Yeah, for this. Alright, so, let's say we end things off here. Next time! Let's see how many. Not to do that bad. We're the same with purples! Okay, so, next time on Pikmin 2, we're going to be taking on creeps or spiders. See you guys then.